Saturday morning, yes. I ain't gotta work. Last night's show sold a lot of merch. Bad
bitch. All right, guys, here goes some items that I purchased to build the DJ desk. I'm gonna tell you now that they are very hard to find. IKEA is no longer selling anything. Don't know what their problem is, but if you guys need to slow it down and press pause to look and see what the items are and where I got them from, feel free to do it. Just a word of advice, you're gonna have to search for this stuff all over and see what you can do. You can easily build this desk for under $160. I did it myself. If I can do it, anybody can do it. Check out more of the video and I can kind of tell you how I put some of the stuff together.
Okay, this is the tabletop that I'm gonna put my 212s and my Rain 72 on. To make it wide enough, I actually used two tabletops and I actually added these brackets to make it stronger. I went to the department store today. He only had one, so I only added one, but I will be adding another one eventually, just to make it more stable. So this is gonna be the tabletop. I'll show you guys after when I put it on. All right, everybody, the next part is the capital legs. They do sell these at IKEA. Once again, they were sold out. Talk about that later on how I got these. But we're gonna install these on all four corners. We'll go from there.
Just some need to know information. Here is the finished product. But the stainless steel capitals are definitely hard to find. If you guys find them, more power to you. I feel like I'm very lucky. I did list the sites earlier where you guys could get this stuff, but it's very stable. I'm gonna put my Rain 72 and my 212s on it. I'll show you guys the finished product, and I'll be honest, I think it's a great desk. It definitely does the trick. So if you guys have any more questions, please just drop them in a comment and I'll try to help you guys out the best that I can. All right, thanks. Peace. From the nine, grind them bitches from behind. If you way drunk off the yak, spit it up, spit it up, spit it up. This Kansas City, yeah. Shit's ran gritty. Yeah. In the summertime, the chicks be damn.